Hi. Hi. I'm really bad with this intro. I'm so sorry.
I'm here. I'm back with another reaction video. Yes, I'm going to make another reaction video because I was not expecting that Lady Gaga and Blackpink will release Sour Candy Night. I was supposedly going to watch a movie or a random series. All of a sudden, my timeline exploded and my meatballs and friends went apeshit crazy. And they were like, oh my god, it's so good. And I'm like, what's so good? It's so good. What's so good? Lady Gaga's so good. Oh my god. And fast forward, I'm here and I'm about to listen to this song, and yeah, I hope I like it. I will like it because, you know, it's Lady Gaga and Blackpink. There's nothing to not like about them. Yes, let's go. Lady Gaga, Blackpink, Sour Candy. Oh my god. Wait, this is not Lady Gaga. So Blackpink is opening the song? Wait. I think it's Jennie. Yeah, I think it's Jennie. Lisa. This has to be Lisa. Lisa. Rosé.
They're singing Korean on a Gaga song.
I am digging, 100% digging this disco house direction that Gaga is taking. I'm really happy that she's taking this route for the whole album. That was a good transition and I wasn't expecting that. Okay. Girl, this is another runway song. Okay, listen. Imagine this in a fashion show runway. Imagine the Victoria's Secret models walking and vibing to this song. Imagine Lady Gaga performing this on Victoria's Secret. And not just Victoria's Secret, of course. This would be a perfect RuPaul Drag Race song, you know. Lip syncing to this song, girl.
Thank you.
It's sour candy. I was feeling the song like I'm grooving. I was about to dance like, hey, okay, sour candy. Okay, give it to me, girl. And it just ended like, bitch, I'm done. Like, if you want to dance, dance. But girl, I'm done. I'm only 2 minutes and 38 seconds. Like, I guess I just have to repeat the song. Okay. This is really frustrating. I love the song. I love the song. I really love it. I think it kind of lacks, you know, some elements, like a proper bridge, you know, a proper bridge to hype the last chorus. Second, there is no rap. There is no Jenny or Lisa rap or even a Lady Gaga rap. It's fine. I understand that this is a Lady Gaga song and Blackpink is a featured artist in this song, but you know, when we say Blackpink, you know, there's rap. Oh, I was expecting for like, oh, I'ma fall in love, baby. You just finna catch me. Give me all this, baby. I'm pretty and nasty. I was expecting for some rap. So far, it's a good song. It's a decent banger. I think it will be big. I think it will be promoted properly if it's released as a single. It's a good album track. I love the collaboration. I think the chemistry is really there. It kind of frustrates me that the collaboration of these two big artists. It's very, very short. 2 minutes and 37 seconds. Fine. I'm just gonna copy and paste the song so like I can jam to it. So that is my reaction for Sour Candy, Lady Gaga and Blackpink. I love it and I can't wait for the rest of the songs on her album Chromatica. It's gonna be incredible, amazing, brilliant, genius, mind-blowing, out of this world. It's gonna be mind-changing. Congratulations in advance, Lady Gaga, Ariana, and Blackpink. You girls made me so proud. I'm so proud of you guys, you know. Girl power! So yeah, I'm gonna end here. Thank you so much for watching this video, and if you like my reaction video, hit the like button. And please leave your thoughts in the comment section. I would love to hear your thoughts about Sour Candy, and we can have this awesome conversation below. Okay? And if please subscribe. I'm just a small channel wanting to be big someday. Yeah. Thank you so much. Yeah. Thank you for watching and stay safe.